Hi. Hello, everyone. It's your boy, BigDrew67 here, and we're back with some more Last of Us Remastered. And right now, we're going to head into the subway, I believe, and from what I remember this mission being the first time I played it, it's going to be real annoying. Really, really annoying. Oh, wait. Is that an item? Yes, it is. It is a map. Meet up. Girl, 5'3", 14, red hair. Wait. At least 5'3". Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, she's 5'3". From the quarantine zone. See? I know her, guys. You guys hear barking in the background? That's the dog. And oh, where are you going, dog? All right.
Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
Yeah, great. Clicker stealth. Push L. If you heard, stop him. Wait until it's safe to move. So there's a clicker eating somewhere, it seems like, over there, two over there, and then there's one guy right here. Apologies if you guys heard that. That's the birds freaking out. I don't know what they're doing over there. It's a lot of animals. Did not go as planned. Okay, I tried to take both out with the Molotov, but that didn't work out as planned. So there's way more than I thought there were. There's one there. There's two over there and the one right there. Is that a clicker or a runner?
Oh,
There we go. Nothing. Okay. I think I have to go that way. Damn. Fucking hell. What the fuck was that? You gonna run by him like that? What the hell's wrong with you? Don't be too loud, please. Go, 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 go. We're good. Yep.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Yeah, thanks for being negative, Joel. But granted, he's also being, I guess, realistic, if you want to say that.
So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Oh, hey. Outside? Yeah, I think we gotta take this outside. Alright, there we go. Well, before we continue, I wanna look in here and see if I can find anything useful. Booyah! Do a little exploration before we go. See if I can find anything around here. Can't craft anything. Okay. Well, I'm good on health kits for now. I have two of them, I think, so. Let's go.
Climb on up.
Nah, we're good. Okay.
Coming.
I know.
Okay,
Let's not wait around to see if that's gonna last or not.
Got something on your shoe.
You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. That's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't find an infected in the zone. Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. Are you with Marlene? You were bitten? No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
I told you.
She's gonna be fine.
I don't think there's much we can find in here. Oh, hold on. Hey, look at that. Nice. Can I upgrade anything? No, I cannot. Okay. Let's go. Nothing. Okay. Oh. Take that. Nothing there. Can't open these ones. There's two doors, but I'm assuming one of these is openable by Shiv. Okay, that door can open. That door can also open. Let me go over here real quick. Yep. Whoa, what the, what? What? What the fuck was that? Alright.
Ow, shit! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
I saw it there, and I'm like, I feel like someone's gonna knock that over. I had a feeling that, oh, that looks like something you can knock over. Oh, hold on. Yep. All right. Shift. Thank you. Nothing in there. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Out the way.
Watch your head. Hurry, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess.
Run.
More clickers, great. Oh, that collapsed too, son of a bitch.
Yes.
Shit. That was my only fucking shiv. No, I can't make any more. Damn it. Alright, I just gotta... Well, seems like we're doing this as stealthy as possible then. I don't have any item I can pick up. I didn't assume that there's one around me either. Just in case shit hits, gets south, I'll have to use that. Nope. Could you not be there, please? I'd much prefer if you would move, por favor. Jesus. God damn. Bit too close for comfort. Yeah. What's wrong, Tess? Pretty sure the subtitle said something different.
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...
Really? Ellie, come on now. Just giving you a quick, you know, caution 101.
So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Ain't that the truth?
Come on, this way. Hey, pick it up. We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
And that seems extremely far away, doesn't it?
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Oh yeah, now it's just right around the corner.
Keep moving, kid.
Granted, the sun is, well, it's more morning time, you can tell. So yeah, there's a little time skip, I guess.
This.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Patrol the rendezvous area. You guys go ahead and read that if you guys want to. It's to that door, so I'm assuming this is going to be... Yep. Out the way, please. Out of the way. God damn it. Out the way. You guys hear like any type of weird knocking? It sounds like knocking sounds. That's my, again, bearded dragon kind of just glass surfing. Yeah. You guys know what that means. It's pretty much what it sounds like. He's just surfing on the glass. Yeah, I'm talking about you, Pancho. Don't look at me like that.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save this.
Yeah, thank you.
Watch out, Ellie. PlayStation's getting loud. I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself a little bit.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors!
This is our chance!
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
All right. I'm going to end it here. When we come back, we'll go through this area and then we'll continue on with her last wish to get her to Tommy's. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.